wrist, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man's, yet as mortal as his own. Yet across an immense ethereal gulf, minds that are to our minds as ours as the beasts in the jungle. Intellects, vast, cool, and unsympathetic, regarded this earth with envious eyes, and slowly and surely drew their plans against us.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the latest bulletin from the Intercontinental Space Station. It is reported that at 8:30 p.m., a huge flaming object, believed to be a meteorite, fell on a farm in the neighborhood of Goldsmith, Germany. It was attacked with a special force of the scene.
Into the preservation of human supremacy on this earth. begun deserted forest.